Sometimes the best recipes are the no bake ones. I use crushed graham cracker crumbs, but you can even make this crust out of crushed Oreos or Nilla wafers. Put together instant banana pudding, and to make it extra creamy, fold in some Cool Whip. We're gonna go lasagna style by layering on those bananas, the banana pudding, and then more bananas and Cool Whip. Sprinkle on some graham cracker crumbs, pop it in the freezer for an hour, and serve.